Dear Heavenly Father, we come to you right now telling you thank you, Lord God. Thank you for life, health, strength, peace, and prosperity. We tell you thank you for the life of Destiny, Michelle, and Abraham. God, we tell you thank you for the time you allow her to spend with us and the experiences we were able to share with Destiny. Oh God, we ask for your comfort right now and for you to just give everyone peace right now. Lord God, we know we may have many questions, but we just ask that you be right here and that you don't leave our side, Lord God. Lord God, we ask that you comfort the Abraham family right now, Lord God. Be with all of us right now, Lord God. We give your name all the honor, all the glory, and all the praise. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen.
We need to have unity with everybody. Everybody. Stay together, pray together, and let's just all be a happy family. Because that's what Destiny would want to remember, everybody smiling.